Today we're making some raised bed planters for Kelly out here on the corner. So we're not on the highest level of chert, but we're out. Eventually we want to put an RV pad out here too. So this will just be a nice ceramic, like an L shape, I think is what we're gonna do. So she can start planting a garden for us here. So we got three of them. This one's not screwed together yet. I ran out of screws. Three beds done. I was teasing Kelly, she's about to be Matt Damon having her garden on Mars. That's our geomesh fabric. It's gonna go underneath the driveway. Just gotta get it opened up. It's also gonna go underneath the slab. Really need a pickup truck. That's a couple hundred pounds up there. Hopefully it'll stay on there. Well, there's the geotex fabric. They're getting ready to staple out. We got some stakes. We're gonna stake it in the ground. Just kind of showing you how it's going there. Well, he's gonna do that. Down the middle of that. Let's see how it goes. Perfect. We'll see how this goes. The start of a road. That's it. All right, that's about as good as I'm gonna get it with the box blade right now, and the rest is just gonna get with a rake and a shovel, and once we get the level stakes out here. It's obviously wider than what it was gonna be, the plastic, so we're okay there. It's fairly level, a couple little humps. Coming out nice. Gotta make it wider, another load of gravel here in the corner too.